Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the one website via my Google Chrome web browser, and it shows Adobe Flash Player is blocked. So how to enable your Adobe Flash Player in your Chrome browser? And also I show the steps by using the Microsoft Edge browser. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Google Chrome web browser. Now in this homepage section, you can press this vertical 3-dot icon and one drop down window is opening. So here you can go to settings. So now in this section, in left side it shows some settings category. So here you can choose privacy and security section and the third one, and then go to site settings and the second one, and here it shows some permissions, but you can locate Flash permission and then click to open it. So finally you can click to enable this option, block sites from running Flash. So once you enable these settings, just go back to that website and then reload that tab, and in left side it shows a notification and it asks for Flash Player and permission, so you can click to allow. So finally this website is successfully opening in Chrome browser. So next method is for Edge browser users. So simply open that Microsoft Edge browser. So now in this homepage section, you can press this horizontal 3-dot icon. So here also it shows on drop down menu, but you can go to settings and then select advanced settings icon, and it is placed at the fourth one. So here you can click to enable this setting, use Adobe Flash Player. So once you enable this option, so same way you can reload that web page from your Microsoft Edge browser and then give the Adobe Flash Player permission. So once you give the permission, finally this problem is solved. So this is the way you can easily fix your Adobe Flash Player problem by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants, and thanks for watching.